Very quiet indeed. And normally our time would be a blur. A blur of drugs, violence, pornography, illicit sex.
Of course, sometimes we have to do a bit of work as well.
Shut up!
We've received a phone call from a concerned neighbour. An elderly gentleman lives here. The curtains haven't been open for a few days and he may be in need of assistance.
Tango, Oscar, Bravo. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Approaching house. Old git inside. Could be dead. Will investigate. Over.
Will you please shut up, Constable Goody?
Great guys. Such joshes.
Now, the old gentleman may be timid and fearful of strangers. I myself am highly trained, but if you could perhaps step to one side of the door. No, I think actually the other side's my best side. Thanks.
Right, standing to one side now. Purpose to avoid scaring silly old sod to death, if not pop clogs already. Tango, Gemma, Angels 1-5, Bandits at 6 o'clock. Dive, dive!
Shut up, Goody!
Kevin, shut up!
Right, shutting up now.
Now, you get to the side with the camera crew, Kevin. I don't want you messing up your shot. I mean, we don't want the old bloke getting nervous with too many coppers.
Yes, you're right. I suppose I am a pretty intimidating sight.
Hello, sir. We've had a phone call. And
yeah,
I believe...
I wanted a nurse.
Well, sir, I've been highly trained. Perhaps I can help.
Oh, yeah, all right. You'll do. Looks like you've got lovely biggins under that uniform.
Well, there's no call for that.
Throwbottom! Mr. Robleton, I'm from Love, Passion, Message.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're too late, love. I've decided to have the policewoman.
I think there's been a misunderstanding.
I'd love to have you both, but I can't afford to on me pension.
Can we have it off now, please?
Oh, I'll just get me teeth out.